Have you opened the box? Because you want the system to switch off and this like that. Take out the box and put it on the top. Okay. Now, which would you like, yours or mine?
Yours.
Okay, you've got it. Now, okay, I've got a nice white coat. This is mine. Well, it's yours, really. But... So I'm going to put this on, and you've got the nurse's uniform. I bet you just about fit as well, don't you?
I don't know.
That's it, just put your feet in here. Absolutely fantastic.
Right, I've got a lot.
You've got a piece, one of these. Just stop. That's it, and that just slides in there. It's got a lot of in place. Can you open the side so they can just get it all locked in? That's right, you should look in that. Okay. So that's right. Don't move. Close your lid. Great. Now the next part, nurse. Nurse Mark.
Yes, doctor.
Yes, we need a... Can you wiggle your foot? Yeah. Wiggle your foot a bit, that's great. Now, I think the surgical instrument, please. You don't often see this done in front of you, do you, really? It's really quite scary, isn't it? Yeah, we've got that right. Yeah. Open down. Yes. Watch you down, put your finger. You're right. You're not to shut it. Okay, right. You'd like to take the instrument out? Look at that. You want to go and just ask somebody down there, make sure it's sharp. Fantastic. Just down here, nurse. Just go to the middle here. In fact, I'll just go around the side and watch you. Tell me when it's down. Take out the thing. And now we stand up. And there she is, ladies and gentlemen.